Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to apply green screen effects in Camtasia 2021. So to do this, be on your Camtasia very first. Now you need to bring any file or which is green screen. Now you can see that this is a file, this is a media file with green screen, right? Now you can see that I've just set this green screen media file in the bottom corner, right? Now we need to remove that green screen. So to do this, we need to go to visual effects. Now in this option, we need to select remove a color. So click and just simply put that remove a color in your media file, green screen media file. Now you can see the green screen is gone. Now if you think, you can see that we still have got some green color in on the edge, so we need to fix on that. So how to fix it? You can see remove a color option in the right side. So you need to increase the tolerance a bit. Okay, you can increase the softness a bit, right? So yep, in this way you can see this is looking very fine. Okay, now the green screen is removed. So in this way you'll be able to add, you know, edit green screen video in your Camtasia easily. So thanks for watching this video.